go to the Dollar Tree and get these. Then go to your scrap bin and grab some fabric, then go to my YouTube channel and see how easy it is to make a dog poop bag holder from things that every beginner sewist is going to have in their stash. These are great for gifts, great for your dog, also great little things to sew and sell to earn a little extra money for the holidays, a vacation, or whatever you want.